Chemical element names is the final Jeopardy category of our special exhibition game. Here's the clue. The three elements whose names begin with two vowels are iodine and these two, one synthetic and one natural. 30 seconds, good luck. Madam Odio, in the middle and still writing. What did he come up with? What are einsteinium and then I think eulerium, like Leonard Euler?
Euler.
That's not correct. Brutal final Jeopardy question. You got half of them. You have $3,600. Amy Schneider was in second place. Which elements did she think of?
Not
what are europium
element.
And blank? Well, I think between the two of you, you have the makings of a pretty good response there. But you're going to lose $6,496, leaving you with $904. Mateo Roach had the lead after a strong game. What was their response? What are europium and einsteinium putting it together? That's correct. You wagered nothing, leaving you with $17,600. Congratulations, you've won our Jeopardy! POC exhibition match. Alex Trebek always loved the Tournament of Champions. He loved having fun on Jeopardy! And he loved great players like these. Join us as the semifinal rounds begin tomorrow. So long, everyone. Hit the subscribe button below to never miss another Final Jeopardy!